All service members traveling on convoys in Iraq are at risk of an improvised explosive device attack. Soldiers of the 90th Sustainment Brigade helped members of the Coast Guard on Joint Base Balad understand that threat.
The purpose of the IED training here at JBB is to give soldiers, airmen, Coast Guardsmen, and all military personnel an idea of what to expect, what to look for to protect themselves and their equipment from counter-IEDs. By the training, they've got a perspective of what a IED is, what type's being used, and there again, the how to protect themselves, their equipment, and other personnel.
Chief Hoke also said this is the first time that Coast Guard personnel have received counter-IED Level 2 training on Joint Base Balad. The Coast Guardsmen took away important lessons from the training.
The day was a success. We identified IEDs and had good training in the class. So if we're ever in a convoy, then it'll be useful.
Instructors laid out simulated IEDs on a walking lane and a driving lane. Then the students used what they learned in the classroom to spot the simulators. They also learned some of the traps that insurgents use to lure unsuspecting service members. The instructors use a wide variety of training aids that are based on actual IED encounters from the past. The primary lesson of counter-IED training is to stay vigilant. Army PFC Mark Henderson, Joint Base Balad, Iraq.